Recently, I just got done using all of the new endgame cards, minus the Paul George, and I decided to put all of the endgame cards into one lineup and see how they can perform in clutch time online. At the point guard, we have the free 99 overall endgame Stephen Curry. He's 6'3", 185 pounds. Just like every endgame card, his stats are all 99, and of course, he has every Hall of Fame badge in the game. At the two, we have the brand new Luka Doncic, 6'7", 230 pounds, and he's going to be a beast on our team. Next up at the small forward position, we have Kevin Durant, 6'10", 240 pounds. He's going to be able to do everything we need him to do, shooting, defending, finishing, rebounding, you name it, he can do it. Next up, we have Paolo Banchero, 6'10", 250. He's going to be a lockdown at our number four spot. And then, of course, to round out the lineup, we have the Admiral, David Robinson, standing at a towering 7'1". He's 235 pounds. Of course, no surprise, his stats are all 99. Some notable badges are going to be Anchor, Clamps, and Interceptor. We also have Unpluckable, Quick First Step, and Dimer. For shooting, we have Limitless, Catch and Shoot, and Claymore. And then, of course, he has every finishing badge, so he's going to be a beast down low. And here they all look together. We're going to hop right into Clutch Time Online and see how good this team can perform. Quickly, before we get into the game, YouTube told me that over 98% of you guys are not subscribed. So if you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing because I have a lot of amazing content on the way. And now here we are, game one tip-off. And my opponent is going to win the tip. Pause. He's going to go work on Ben Simmons, and he's going to slam it down. So now the end game team, what can they do on offense here? Curry's going to get around Ben Simmons, pass to Paolo, and he's going to dunk it down. Wembanyama's going to shoot, no good. David Robinson, the rebound. David Robinson's just going to take it down, and Curry's going to find Kevin Durant wide open. He cannot drop into three. He's going to quick pass to the corner, no good. Rebound by David Robinson. And we forced the shot clock violation. Great defense by this endgame squad. And now 2-2. What can endgame Stephen Curry do? He's gonna get around Ben Simmons. He's gonna pass it to David Robinson, who slams it down. And he gets the steal. David Robinson with the steal. And he's gonna drive again. He's gonna slam it on Ben Simmons' head. And so now a 4-point lead by the endgame squad. Wild shot on my opponent. Luka's gonna grab the rebound to Banchero, wide open. Can't drop into three. What a rebound by David Robinson. And Curry's not gonna hit that. But just like that, my opponent closes up. So we're on to the next game. Starting game two off on defense. Curry, what can he do against Jokic? I assume not much, as he's gonna back him in. And he's gonna get it the slam with Yao Ming. Yeah, Curry's only 6'3", so he's gonna be a huge liability on defense. And David Robinson's gonna slam it down. So tying it back up. And I assume my opponent's just gonna go right back to Jokic and Curry. Luka the steal. Great steal by Luka. And he's gonna find Curry. Curry's gonna step to the side and he's gonna green it to give us the lead. So my opponent scored and we're right back on offense. And Curry's gonna freeze Jokic and he's gonna find Luka. Luka's gonna pull and he's gonna green a three by Luka. Curry to David Robinson's gonna slam it down there to tie up the game 10 apiece. And David Robinson, great defense, but he's allowed to pass out of the shot. And Yao Ming is just too big. And Curry gets around him. And Curry! Oh my god, he just slammed it down on Yao Ming. And now my opponent's just going to abuse my size for the 9th time of the game. And he actually misses the jumper. And we get the rebound. So we have a chance to take the lead now. KD out to David Robinson. Takes the midi and he hits. So now we have the lead 14-12. And oh my god, Curry commits the foul and we give up an and one. But my opponent, no good on the free throw. We're gonna have to give it to KD, who looked like it might have been a foul, but there's no call. And right over Paolo, wow. Endgame Curry starting with the ball. What can he do? We're gonna get off-balled. Now Curry's gonna fade and he's gonna be no good. Paolo, what a great block. And up to KD, and KD's gonna try and fade. And he's not gonna hit it. David Robinson, a great steal off the inbound. Curry, though, wide open for the mid-range. He hits it. And so the first basket of the game belongs to Stephen Curry. Curry on defense now. 30 on 30. He's gonna take a wild shot. No good. KD grabs the board. Curry, another block by Banchero. Luka, wide open at the top. And he puts it in a three. And Curry draws the charge. Wow. It's now Curry, top of the key. Screen coming. We're going to take that screen. We're going to fade away. And we're going to drain it with Stephen Curry. His Curry trying to answer back. No good. David Robinson pulls down a monster rebound. And David Robinson takes it all the way up. Stops for three. And he hits it. His Curry wide open. No good. KD another rebound. KD this time tries a three, and he drains it, and my opponent has to call a timeout. I didn't even know there were timeouts in this mode. It's now a 15-point game, and my opponent finally scores. Doncic, shot clock violation. I'm not gonna lie, I don't play this mode, so I didn't realize we only have a 12-second shot clock. David Robinson pulls down another rebound, right up to Luka, inside to Banchero, and he slams it down with a two-hand slam. Curry, another lockdown defensive possession, and a rebound goes to David Robinson. Curry fades again, and he drains it, another three, and now look at the score, it's 20-2. Curry passes to Ray Allen. Ray Allen's gonna get around, but it's blocked by KD. Curry again's gonna fade away, and this time it's not gonna be good. Robinson, his sixth rebound of the game, and it looks like that might do it. And just like that, we win this one 23-2. Steph Curry, 11 points, 4-for-8. KD, 4 points. Doncic, 3. Robinson, 3. Banchero, 2. But Robinson with the 7 rebounds, and everyone shot pretty good except for Curry. Curry's a little off for 3, but I just started chucking a little bit. What a defensive game by this end game squad, allowing only 2 points in game 2. Amazing defense, great blocks, and some awesome rebounds. But on to game 3. Let's see if Curry can get a fade right away. He's gonna take it, and it's no good. And my opponent's gonna get a wide open shot. No good. And somehow mosses everybody on my team. And he hits the three. Banchero wide open, shoots the shot. No good. Rebound Robinson, though, and he slams it down. David Robinson, great defense on Jokic. Shot clock winding down. He has to shoot. No good. Banchero the rebound. Shot clock winding down. My opponent has to put it up. And he gets fouled by Curry somehow. And somehow slams it down on everybody there. Down to David Robinson, who slams it down, and it's a 3-point game. Jokic gonna take the jumper. No good. And we have a chance to tie it up. Inside to Banchero, who puts it up in the worst spot, and we get blocked. Inside, though, Doncic throws it down right as the shot clock was expiring. 2 seconds, 1 second, he has to shoot. No good. Rebound Banchero. Banchero to Curry for three. Bang! What a three by Curry to give us the lead with 1:48 remaining. Donovan Mitchell trying to drive on Curry. Jokic now. Jokic going to try to step back, take a three. That's way off the mark. Airballed straight to Doncic. Banchero tries to put it up on Donovan Mitchell. No good. Monster rebound by David Robinson and the putback. Now a 2-point game. Steph Curry with the ball. What can he do? He's going to fade away. And he's not going to go, but David Robinson saves us. Now reset with Luka. Down low to Robinson, who slams it down and gives us a 4-point lead with 50 seconds to go. Jokic, great spin move, and a foul on David Robinson somehow. And he just hit a slightly until my opponent drops through both free throws. David Robinson locking down Jokic and KD, but Jokic grabs the rebound and out to Donovan Mitchell. And Jokic is wide open, and he drops into three with 11 seconds to go. David Robinson, down low, puts it up, no good, and we have to foul. My opponent misses the first, so now a 2-point game. My opponent splits the free throw, so now it is a 2-point game with 6.6 left. We're gonna need a miracle. Curry gets in. Down low, David Robinson puts it up at the shot clock, and we're going to overtime. 15-15, what a play by David Robinson, and we win the tip in overtime. Luka wide open for three, drops it in, and that's it. It is over, we win. David Robinson, what an amazing play to send us to overtime, and Luka with the three to end it. Curry wide open, no good. Rebound to our Curry, and Curry gets him jumping. Curry's gonna shoot, and he's gonna green. Off the fadeaway, Curry drops in the green. His Curry again shoots, and again no good, but Shaq out rebounds us. Luka stops, pops, and he hits the three. David Robinson backing Curry down, and he's gonna get in and get the layup to go. It's too easy. Curry is way too small. Curry, another fadeaway, and another green. Great defense by this endgame squad. Pass to DeRozan, back to Curry, back to DeRozan, back to Curry again, and a shot clock violation. And just like that, our opponent is out of here, and we're going against another super tall lineup. Fade away by Curry. No good. Now we have to try to play defense against this huge team. And we do. Paolo with the steal. KD to Luka for three. and no good. And another great defensive play there. That this time by Luka. Great defensive play by Luka. Out to KD. And Luka decided to cut for no reason. But David Robinson cuts and he slams it down with some power. Kevin Garnett trying to work on Luka. Passes it to Bol Bol. And Bol Bol is going to take the shot. And that's no good. David Robinson. Monster rebound. Great defense again by Banchero with another steal. Up to David Robinson. Slams it down. Garnett tries to get it inside. KD gets slammed on. Inside David Robinson again, his third slam of the game. And now Porzingis slams it right back. And this time David Robinson is fouled on the slam. And so David Robinson drops down both at the line. And now back to a 4-point game. Kevin Garnett trying to work on Luka. Gets around Luka, but the team, I thought the team was going to get there, but they don't. They don't collapse at all. Great defense once again. Again, in a monster rebound by David Robinson over Bol Bol. Banchero wide open. No good. Banchero threw it. No good on the jam. Shot clock violation because he didn't pass it to Luka. Curry gets through and jams it down. Steph Curry, 6'3", Steph Curry. And David Robinson, for some reason, commits the foul. 2K is just giving us so many bad animations today. David Robinson, though, on the cut. He fell asleep on the off ball. And now Curry's asked to guard Kevin Garnett. That's just not going to work. But he takes the three and it's no good. Banchero the rebound. Down to David Robinson who slams it down again. David Robinson has 12 of our 14 points and he's just taken over. And Curry forces him out of bounds. Great defense by Luka forces Porzingis to pick up the ball. Back to Porzingis now. Tries to get over Luka and he does not. And David Robinson again gives us a 6-point lead. And KD, great defense on Bol Bol. Up to David Robinson, to Banchero, and Banchero puts it down on Wembanyama. Wembanyama's gonna take the three, no good. Rebound Robinson, and that's gonna do it. And we win that one by 11 points. But there it is, that's the endgame squad. Overall, they're not bad to play with, but I just do not like these endgame cards. I just think the jump shot is just not good at all. A lot of people think it's the best jump shot in the game, but to me, it's just, I cannot use it. They're also just not anything that special. Like, they don't play heads above all the other cards in the game. So honestly, if you're considering picking up these cards, I would just say save your MT. Unless you've used that jump shot before and you're really good with it. But I just think there's so many great alternatives to these cards. But that's all I got for you. That's going to do it for the video. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe, like, and leave a comment down below. Without further ado, I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. I'll be